And up next will be our gold medal contest in the men's special invitational, as we will see another battle of Japan. Furukawa in the red, also a high school kendo teacher, introducing an entire new generation to the beautiful art of kendo. And there we have it, Furukawa.
Beautiful man.
Absolutely incredible victory here for Furukawa.